stage ready to sing. If you sing real good, I might give you some time off. But if you fuck up, you won't be able to sing in a back alley. And if you don't believe me, you just try me.
Better to the Pamela sisters and the Temptations, but not complaining.
And what about America? How is life as a Negro?
Well, first of all, we haven't been Negroes since the early 60s. See, what we are Africans living in America. We finally found out that black is beautiful, baby.
I meant no disrespect.
It's cool. It's cool. None of us ever stop learning. Life teaches us to remember God every day. And if we don't, we'll just keep falling, falling to the same spot till we die. Hold on. Hey, baby. What's taking so long?
I'll be out in a minute.
How do you feel about what the critics have said with regard to your music? Specifically, let's head it on being labeled nothing more than 5 minutes of carnal obsession.
The song's about love, righteous love, sanctified love. I mean, people try to pretend to ignore our nature. God is our nature. God is love. Hey, baby. I'm missing you.
Buddy, I'll be out in a second.
I hate to cut this short, but catch me after the show.
Yeah. Good morning. Marvin, I'm not feeling so good.
What's wrong? You want to see a doctor or something?
I don't stop throwing up every morning for the past 3 weeks now. I've been just sick to my stomach.
Hey, I think you're pregnant.
I told you, boy. You ever put your hands on me, I'll kill you, boy.
Well, do it then, Father. Do what you came here to do, man.
Don't you raise your voice to me. I won't take that from none of my children.